What's up guys, it's me Jimmy. I was doing the BTEC HND high diploma in computing and business, and then this was my textbooks level 4 HND. Yeah, so this is the computing and system development guide, but I dropped out from the BTEC, but it was like purely like theoretical, so not practical at all. But my review for this book is like 5 out of 10. I wish it was covering more subject in detail. The downside is that it's not a good book. Even a CompTIA A plus book is going to be better than this one, to be honest with you. What is this? Oh, anyway, I don't care. Yeah, I mean, I give 5 out of 10. Even any CompTIA A plus book will be have more detail. I just didn't enjoy this book. My personal opinion, I want to give a high score, but sadly I cannot recommend. I can't recommend this book, then I cannot recommend the BTEC in HND high national diploma. I joined the BTEC two times, one in 2010 and one in 2015. Both of them I drop out. It's not like pure theoretical. I just do not recommend you to join. Overall, 5 out of 10. It's a quite beautifully written book. You won't be disappointed. Overall, you will maybe like this book. Yeah, 5 out of 10 is a very good score. Also, let me know in the comment section box below. Are you thinking to do the BTEC or HND? It was me, none other than Jimmy Agrik. Subscribe and bye. ولا أقوى على نار الجحيم الله فهب لي